Udinese-AC Milan game has been suspended for 10 minutes due to racist chants from Udinese fans to Mike Maignan. Maignan told the referee first, then he decided to leave the pitch. French GK returned after 10 minutes as game restarted. What a shame. We're with you, Mike.